So we're gonna end up with just this photo, just to recap. Remember, memorize this color, have a protocol. Remember, implanted necrosis follows the arteries. So many people sometimes misdiagnosed with shingles and infantile, we've seen them all, and have your protocol in place ready. One case that I just saw in Colombia, so you can all see that nothing is 100% proof, impending necrosis of the nasal ala due to PRP injecting and the nasolabial fall, and we'll lead you to that.